Howdy there, whoever's watching this. I don't really know. I don't know your life. And honestly, I don't want to. But it's time for another episode of Star Wars Republic Commando. Because unlike your life, it's interesting. Let's see how this goes. I feel like that was a bit violent, but you know, I'm not redoing it. That's...
No can do, Delta
That's
lead.
How we're doing this. Oh, it didn't. Was my autosave at a different point than my loading it? It was. See, the quick save, it usually likes to give me the autosave. But the quick save was actually made a couple minutes later. So that's weird. I'm gonna load this one instead. Now that I've actually rescued all my guys, we can actually, take out this Trandoshan infestation we got going on here. Yeah, alright. That's where we left off last time,
Everyone has good vital signs, sir.
For a fixer. It's...
Are you tired,
squad
leader?
We barely started. And I already want to shoot you again. And yes, I am tired. Thank you for asking, Seven. You're always... We're a good friend.
Delta 3-8, I've been analyzing ship communication logs. The Trandoshans have arranged a rendezvous with the Separatists at this location.
Ooh. You're gonna hand over the ship?
I'm contacting the Republic for assistance. In the meantime, get down to the
hangar. Yeah, why not just sell it or something? Hand it over? I mean, really?
What the?
We got slavers, Delta.
Look out, ambush! Great shooting, sir.
Fixer, next time I shoot you, it's gonna be on purpose.
They booby-trapped the elevator. We're stuck in the detention area.
Hold position, Delta. Reviewing ship's command.
Just like middle school.
So let me get this straight. The Trandos have stolen this ship to give to the Separatists to buy battle droids?
It was a pleasure.
I mean, why would you want... battle droids. You're losing so many people trying to take this ship that I feel like they'd be better off just taking these guys and doing whatever they were going to do with them. Rather than trying to get the droids. I mean, come on. System.
Well, it doesn't work.
I'm reading damage on several circuits. Find and fix those circuits, then lockdown will kick in automatically.
You, Bacta, now.
Can't be that, sir.
Actually, yeah, I'm getting my Bacta first.
Stop looping around and get some Bacta, soldier.
There's a damaged circuit in your area.
Ha
get
ha!
Over there and fix it.
That was nice. I like that.
Take them out from there, Delta.
Target
Let's get some
practice. Sev, ready to fire.
Slice that terminal, Delta.
This'll be easy.
He's just sitting over there, I guess.
No terminal can match my leap hacks or skills.
Tagged a lizard. Busted another boss.
There we go.
That's a start. Let's look for more circuit squad.
Another one down. Powering up.
Alright, that went well. Oh, no, there's more. I have received a text message, and I hope that wasn't too loud. Alright, I'll have to... figure out what that was.
Let's move on.
Later.
Let's take them down from here, Delta.
Yes, sir. Let's start this. They're coming from all sides.
Somebody watch our six.
Okay. I mean, you're the one who should
Dead.
Be doing it, but that's okay. Oh, that doesn't look
take
fun
cover.
To me.
Take offensive formation.
Yes, sir. Go, go.
Alright, got it.
Slice that
show most of the remaining Trandoshans are in the detention area.
Why are they so fond of the detention block?
Maybe it's the heat.
Oh! I'll give them heat.
Okay, I got that grenade out.
But I'm kind of busy right now.
Cleared the turn. Nice. Which means that 6-2 here is actually going to be able to get over to me. I feel like if I hadn't managed to get that grenade out, he just,
Slavers.
Kind of would have been stuck. Alright.
We need that target, Commander.
I'm in motion. Reloading.
Delta squad forming up.
Forming up. 3-8 up.
We're definitely the outnumbered ones here.
I've done it better myself, sir.
Also, I think we left.
Cancel snipe maneuver, Commander.
Yeah.
Eliminated.
Coming back now,
sir.
Grenade.
I'll check it out. Don't get distracted, Formo.
Marco, squad leader.
How did I go down?
Need aid now.
Sir, I'm a pal,
I'll take
I'm
it, but I don't really see how it happened. He died. Oh, there's a freaking one of those droids. No. Oh, wait, no, that's an okay droid. I'm okay with you being here. You're fine. You're fine. We also have that little friend. Oh, friend died.
Right. 3-8, behind you. Alien marked down.
Well, if there's someone behind me, shoot him. I'm shooting the guys in front of me. Y'all really need to
get close.
Pick your target.
Stop limping around and get some Bector, soldier.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir. I'm healed.
Disengage turret, Commando.
Ammunition exhausted. I'm on it.
Someone man that turret.
Mounting turret.
There we go. Get 7 healed
Delta,
up, because he deserves
ready.
It. Fixer to guard our backs. I don't know if I'm trusting
Delta
him with
squad.
It, but...
Let's take it down from here.
On my way. Right. Nice one, leader, man. Target area.
Right? That
feels
pretty good. Thanks, Scorcher Sodas. Actually, let's get Fixer
Delta, form up.
To come along with us.
Heads up, we got mercs.
That was a good kill, actually. 6-2's doing
taking
good.
Cover.
You know what, 6-2, you stay there for now.
Delta squad, let's take it down from here.
Fix that last circuit to initiate lockdown.
In position.
6-2,
pack it up,
Delta.
Get slicing on that terminal, Commander.
On it, squad leader.
Couldn't have done it better myself.
I'll teach him.
Lizard eliminated.
Yeah.
Almost there.
We'll teach him how to fly. Don't you worry about it.
I've accessed the network. Let's go.
Squad, poison gas, secure helmets.
Haha, we have rebreathers.
Oh, that was
so
useful.
You all just
but now we're locked in here.
I've tracked down the source of that transmission signature. Head back and look for it.
It was close to that rocket turret.
Okay. We don't even have to deal with the Trandoshans anymore. They've all suffocated and died.
For a grating nearby and plant a bomb there. I'd like some explosives here, Deltas.
Moving to cover.
Setting charge.
There you
need
go.
Need some cover,
two.
Squad.
You actually get to bless them. No, you don't.
Primary.
I don't have rebreathers.
Explosives?
Got the last of them.
Guess we know how long Trandoshans can hold their breath.
Not long, really.
Explosives? Prime, sir.
Get clear.
Nice. Let's go, squad. Down the hatch.
I'll hit him first.
All right. See what's at the bottom.
Where are we?
Broken shield.
Changing visor mode.
Oh,
what
God.
What the? You've got to be kidding.
All right. This is getting serious.
Get out of this, squad. The Trandoshan dropship is nearby.
It's their corpse dump.
Is that what those scavengers are for?
Have to make them pay.
Slice and dice, sir.
Because these guys were friends. Don't worry about him, he's just napping. But the rest of these guys, they're dead. They were brutally murdered. Not him, though, he's napping. That's George. He's a heavy sleeper. Can I? No, I think it's still best to...
Scavengers!
Yeah, I just don't think it makes very good video for,
Delta squad, let's take it down from here.
Moving to your mark.
Oh, there we go. That's...
I recognize this. A turret control panel.
Yeah, we're gonna want to
take droid.
Exterminated with extreme prejudice.
God, I hate those things. Thank God, Sev. No, that's 6-2. Sorry.
Very close
Sorry.
Now.
Sorry, 6-2. Scorch. That was some good shooting. You took out some very annoying enemies. Oh, there's more in here?
One more down. What goes up?
Look at that guy. He's so mad about being dead that he's just breakdancing. Alright. I can respect it. Not understand it, but respect. No, I think I'm gonna keep it like this.
Look out, they're everywhere!
Are they? Not anymore, Jesus.
Look out!
Now all these guys are ours!
Yeah, droids. They'll disrupt your optics. Moving to cover.
Yeah, you stay there for now. I'll round him up when we get to the end here, in case, because keeping him there is probably better.
I'll take your
in case
lead,
we have to retreat.
Burke, take him out!
I don't know what that guy was trying to do, but I'm glad he killed him quickly. Oh, you already formed up yourself, okay.
Pick that sequencer.
I'm gonna take that.
Disarming trap. No distractions now, huh?
Damn! A mine! It's live! Get some distance!
Initiate vector procedures, Delta.
You heal yourself.
Yes, sir.
Let's crack that terminal,
Hack
Delta.
That term.
Watch the master at work.
Let go, Bill. He can walk on his own. Well, not anymore, obviously, but it's just disrespectful. Oh,
look
that's
out. There. Slice complete, sir.
Hostile down.
What yeah, y'all mind clearing these guys up so we can move on? I would like to find more ammo. I mean, I've got some for shotgun.
On the move, awaiting orders.
Sniper. Okay, I don't have rockets. Okay. I don't think he's doing too well. I'm just gonna stare at him for a minute. I mean, he's stuck, but he's certainly grooving. Look at that headbutt. I wonder what he's got playing in there. He's definitely hiding some headphones underneath that helmet. It's not regulation. Oh! That was a nice dodge, buddy. You know what? You can stay. Do I want a repeat ACP repeater? It would give me another full auto, but it's so inaccurate. I think I'll just stick with this. Good old shotgun. Nothing beats shotgun.
Delta 3-8, be advised.
Except,
I've got a separatist battleship on long-range sensors.
But not that thing.
Take offensive formation.
Yes, sir. Nice shot for the point.
Burke, take him out.
I'm out. Reloading.
Trandoshan dropship in view.
This dropship is their base camp, and they'll put Delta 3-8 to protect. Leading Trandoshans are converging on your position.
They've got concussion rifles.
That's
up there. Grenadier on the catwalk.
Let's get a hold of that concussion rifle.
Okay, where'd it go? All right. Ooh, yes, more blast rifles. Oh, that's effective. I'm not doing too hot though. Please die. See, I want to swap out and reload my blaster, but they kept coming through, and I can't really take any damage.
More of those blasted turrets.
Let's get someone down here.
Now.
So, you gonna make it any day now, 4-0? At all? Come on, 4-0, you can do it. There you go, you figured out how to walk. It's a step up, really. He's getting smarter. Alright, can you all stop going back up there? The enemies
are
down.
Heavy shielding. We'll need more firepower to take it out.
You need to control those rocket turrets to get through the shielding.
That was pretty cool. Let's go ahead and...
Delta, control that turret.
Oh, what are you doing?
Give us some sniping, Commander.
Moving into position.
Moving on, sir.
In position.
Man that turret, Delta.
I got your back.
Squad lead down!
I
I got it out, but I also
squad leader
got
needs
out.
Assistance.
See, 6-2 knows how it's done. He knows how to get us up. Better.
Someone man that turret.
I thought you'd never ask, sir.
Yeah, you do like explosives, so have fun with that.
What are
y'all doing, man?
The dropship's clamming up.
Squad, get on those turrets and take her down.
Already on it. Nice.
Yep, that's a wrap. This assault ship is clean.
Yay! We did it. It's all tuts. Dibs on top, Monk.
Good riddance to bad lizards.
Delta, the Separatists could be here any minute.
I see it. A Trade Federation battleship.
Does he mean bad lizards
you can see
as
in hyperspace, Sev?
They're
no,
bad
on the edge of the system.
At
Take
being lizards?
Or, oh, blast.
Oh, there it is.
This will be a challenge.
I'm sending out a distress signal. We can't wait for help from Coruscant.
Advance to the next hangar and set up a
this
defense.
Isn't a
move.
Great situation.
I'm opening up access to the maintenance tunnels.
Not great at all.
Get yourself some back.
Why did you do stuff like that before?
This is an emergency.
Guess he just wanted to make us more independent.
Let's form up.
Forming up, sir.
Any Republic forces near the Corbantis system, respond immediately.
Guess we're on our own? On our own. Jesus. I can't speak, can I?
I think we're on our own.
This is Captain Talbot.
That's what I said.
The RAS cruiser Arrestor. Who am I speaking to?
This is Delta Squadron Advisor 01/425.
That's
Separatist forces are attempting to capture our ship.
Understood. Help is on the way.
I'm sending you our coordinates.
Yes. More rockets. Alright.
Assume snipe position.
Take that out.
Moving into position.
Clear that debris down.
The joint dispensers will be setting down
in seconds. I don't even know what I'm doing. I just like blowing stuff up. Actually, no, Seth, you,
they could land anywhere. Let's spread the pain around.
In position.
It's hot, boss.
Pack it up, Delta.
Go set something up.
Let's rearrange some architecture, Delta.
Setting charge.
A 38, you sure you want Mr. Deathwish setting explosives?
Let's set a trap there.
Placing charge now.
The perfect spot.
Alright, yeah, I see those things coming in.
Charge is ready when you are, sir.
Take up snipe position, Commando.
With extreme pleasure, sir.
Got one right here.
Place a trap.
Excellent choice, sir.
Okay.
Charge set, Deltas.
All sorts of
lay a trap, Commando.
Got one right here.
Excellent choice, sir.
Charge ready. This should be good.
Proximity initiated.
Sit up there, Delta.
Yes, sir.
Break out the heavy weapons.
Enemies go boom, sir.
Okay.
Dispenser is down. Droids are deploying.
These pals to watch me. Oh, really?
Nice one, boss.
Oh, it's already taken out.
Blast.
That explosive.
There's another one bringing up the rear.
He said rear.
Let's move on. Let's set a trap there.
That's not what I meant for you to do, Seth. No.
Cancel maneuver, Delta. Assume snipe position, Delta.
Yes, sir.
Okay, I guess somebody else
3-8,
is doing that
I've
job.
Discovered a vulnerability in the hangar force field. The regulator on the left side of the hangar controls the power flow. Disable it with a demolition charge and you'll seal off the hangar for good.
Fire in the hole.
Pack it up, Delta. Put a demo charge on that regulator.
I'm on it.
Six is powering up.
Damn. Alright.
Roger that.
Now.
That didn't go very well, did it? I think I got snapped by my own eyes. I'm just trying to hold my own over here. It's not going well. Okay, somebody needs to get that thing.
I'm
on it.
Need some cover, squad.
On your 638.
Red, red, green. Red, green, red.
Jeez,
in the hole.
I need a med check.
Okay, I'll just leave him there for now. Okay, but I'm not gonna leave me here because I'm more important. Sorry, 6-2, just how it is. I'll send 4-0 to heal you after. Actually, no, I'll do it myself. I'll put 4-0 on this demo charge.
Put a demo charge on that regulator.
4-0, readying explosive. Explosive prime squad, now ready.
Let's rearrange some architecture, Delta.
Charge.
Objective accomplished.
Done. Force field. Seriously, messed up, sir.
This hangar is sealed. Let's move on to the next one.
Enemy found.
That's a joke.
Almost.
I like doing
that. Tracking a noise. Identified enemy. That's
the
only
remark. Need a reload here.
Explosives? Prime,
take
sir.
Take cover, Delta.
Do you think we used
to know? Tracking a noise. I never saw it coming.
Okay.
Get clear.
Fireworks. Celebrate our victory.
Go.
I'll take that. Nice. We're probably going to run into something really devastating at the other end of this hallway, aren't we? Let's find out.
You're coming up on the next hangar. Scans reveal one droid dispenser already deployed.
I don't like that.
Got a straggler. He's running for help.
Heads up. We got more of these. No escape, Scaly. Ooh.
Why am I up here?
Initiate radical restructuring, Commander.
Droids.
Gotta get down to that force field regulator.
The faster you can disable it, the fewer droids you'll have to deal with.
Blast, there's already another one on the way.
Any turrets or anything to use? Doesn't look like that. Maybe something down there, but I have to get. Get out of the way, Fixer. Just go down here, Fixer. Oh, we can't. Oh, it's probably the other entrance that we have to go around to, isn't it? Well, it looks like those explosives are on their way.
Sit up there, Delta.
Yes, sir.
Explosives? Prime, sir.
Stand back down.
Charge ready when you are, sir.
Haha!
That's two pigeons.
How many kills do I have?
Let's move on to the
dispensers.
Droids from the next hangar are entering the area. Finish up and get out of there.
Sensor detect another launch.
I want to see that hit the force field. Ha! What? Okay, is it gonna explode? There we go. Okay. I was confused. I thought it was already just gonna
got some droids here.
Go on through. Yeah, we're not doing too hot, but I don't think we have enough time to just stop and heal, you know? You feel me? Fixer, what
pack
are you
up,
doing
Delta.
Up there?
Nice one, boss.
There we go. Yeah, none of us are. Well, except me, actually. I'm doing the best. That's kind of funny. For once.
Moving to position.
For once.
Be advised, Delta. The droids are fully deployed in the final hangar, and they're spreading throughout the ship.
Let's form up.
Forming up, sir.
I'm scanning system logs for any leftover ordnance you can bring into service.
Audio trace detected. This could get ugly.
I hear super
ready squads
on the other side there.
Place proximity unit there.
Setting charge in place. Trap set. Let's lure him in.
Breach that door.
Initiating charge breach set. Maneuver.
Clear.
Defend this
fire
position.
Roger that.
Hostile.
Yeah, let's get back.
Defend this position.
Yes, sir.
Get back here, fellas. The rocket that one of us.
Just that one. Down and out.
I have a feeling that wasn't all. Bless me. Jeez. Powerful sneeze. Well, not really, but, you know, sneeze nonetheless. Huh, alright.
Hold on. Droidicus, they haven't spotted us.
Prepare for snipe maneuver.
Let's get ready.
Let's set a trap there.
They're coming back. Position, sir.
Abandon position, Delta. Lay your trap, Commando.
You got it. Placing trap.
It's set.
Give us some sniping, Commando.
Ready, weapon.
Trap sprung. Perfect spot. 4-7's down.
Scorch in position.
Delta, please revive your squad mates.
Not what I meant to do, but it works.
Moro, reloading.
Let's form up.
Forming up, boss.
Is it? Are they stuck? Wait a minute. I spent all that time setting those things, and I think they're stuck. I mean, I can just... Oh, I got both of them.
Initiate vector procedures, Delta.
I'm on it.
That's really funny, actually. Well, at least we got this, those two hallways
That's
if we need
just
to
what
retreat.
I needed. You, moving to position.
Now.
I thought you'd never ask, sir.
I wonder what's down these two hallways. Let's go down this one first, I think. Once he's healed, I'm gonna tell 4-0 to start healing himself.
6-2, combat ready.
Yeah, 4-0
Delta.
Heal.
On my way.
He needs health more than I do. As much as I hate him, I'm a responsible commander. Oh, nothing here. Means I get to heal as well before we encounter anything else. Ammo check. Everything's looking good. Alright, let's go. Let's see how this goes. Kind of frightened I'm gonna come around the corner like 5 super battle droids or something stupid like that. Okay, well, droids, but
these must be the droids.
Pretty easy. Why are there so many of them? Okay. Probably shouldn't have charged in like I did, but here we are.
Let's rearrange some of that.
Cover here is bloody awful.
Sit up there, Delta.
Moving into position.
Delta lead, do not engage those dispensers directly.
No heroics. Everyone stick to cover.
Delta 3-8, take up defensive positions at the rear of the hangar. I think the boss is down. They got me.
Last call requires some eliminating hostiles before I can help you, sir.
Super battle droid!
Did we take that thing out? Is the bomb set?
Commence demolition.
Finish that off.
I'm on it. Cover me. Charge is hot, sir.
Take cover, Delta.
You took some fire, squad. Now I'm ready.
Die! There.
We could use a hold here, Delta.
Scorch, priming charge.
Okay, we're not doing too hot anymore. We're really not doing too hot. I know he said not to engage these things directly, but honestly, I kind of just felt like that. But we should probably listen to him.
Up Delta Squad. I think we just lost Delta Squad.
Yeah!